Just 250. O Bocru. Jesus, extra, extra.
Everything they do. Here's a little image of how hard they work. You weren't counting. That's eight captains. Eight captains working hard.
All right, Captain, what team is this? Team 6, what's your team name?
Ball.
What's up? Where are the Rockies got? Ball crew, we'll throw balls at you.
Not the remix.
No. Yo, we are big ball theory. And you're the best team, clearly. If we win this game, we apologize sincerely. Concrete tanks from one match at a time. He's standing in the ball crew. She's sitting on the other side.
Pokemon Force with his Pokeball and his Pokemon.
But all of a sudden, Xavier Release came up, just off the match, and asked for all these balls to be ad sub. But Taylor didn't appreciate that because he was all up in his face. Remembering ultimate vulgar skills though, Taylor remembered player first, but then he decided to have not take any more of it from the lease. And all of a sudden, he signed it back. So Taylor called forth his first and most powerful Pokemon.
Go, Hufflepuff!
There was a battle ensued. The evil, Hufflepuff would ultimately prevail. But the police wasn't done just there. Upon planning to go, Pope next book.
Charmod!
Spinzard! Go! Get a ball!
Oh no! Battle ensued with many garish anime characters.
Romander, go!
So, Kanchazard!
No, but Taylor's team was prevailed. And yeah, so Taylor can save his last and most powerful Pokemon. The last.
Ballachu!
Come on!
But ultimately, the ball team won, got to catch the ball, meaning the ultimate ball crew team would prevail. Thanks to Taylor's leadership.
Keep it clean.
Guys, shut up!
Hello, past them.
Does your coup ball like us?
No.
Can your coup catch like us?
I don't know. If yes, your brother Roger's cup ball crew.
You like the smell of new cannon balls?
Or double shifting at the net on court 3 during quality.
Would you rather hot dogs and hamburgers instead of ballies?
Of course you would.
Swan dog!
To the Roger Cup Finals.
Look again. The tickets are now balls.
Anything is possible when you're part of Precious Balls.
I'm on a roll.
Thank you. Thank you.